Something to call a wild wake up. So let me first apologize.